All right, see if you can identify what Soviet weapon system this is. I've never seen anything like that before. Obviously, they look like cruise missiles that eject out of the ship, and then they sit there dormant in the water for a second before they actually, like, the actual flight motor kicks in. That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. I don't think I've ever seen a video of that. If anyone knows what that is, please enlighten us.